Every Adobe Illustrator, A Brief Introduction, Part 8.
The Eraser Tool. Shortcut is Shift E. Click and drag on top of a selected object to erase parts of it. Press the square bracket keys to change the eraser size. The Scissors Tool. Shortcut is the letter C. Click on a path to split it at that specific point. The Knife Tool. No default shortcut. Click and drag over an object to cut it.